So welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited that you're here, and I'm going to show you today how to make a awesome low carb pizza with a chicken crust. That's right, so stay tuned. If you don't know me, my name is Nicole Brennan. I'm a health and lifestyle coach, and I help busy moms go from a hot mess to a healthy success. So I'm going to show you how to make a low carb pizza with a chicken crust. And I'll be honest with you, I was skeptical at first, but this is so good, I make it almost once a week. And if you are low carb or keto, this is a perfect recipe for you. So we're gonna start off with 1 pound of chicken. It's just ground chicken. This is a chicken breast. And I'm gonna start off with a half a cup of cheese. I like veggie cheese. I'm non-dairy or minimal dairy, so I like veggie cheese. Use whatever cheese that you like. And we're gonna start off with a teaspoon of Italian seasoning. And about a half a teaspoon of salt. Maybe a quarter teaspoon of salt. Then you're just gonna wanna mix this together till all the ingredients get nice and combined. And I also have a baking sheet over here. It's lined with parchment paper, of course, because I love easy cleanup. So I've got it lined with parchment paper, and I've got it lightly sprayed with nonstick cooking spray. Okay, now that I have all of the ingredients combined here, I'm gonna take my baking sheet, and I'm gonna pour this chicken mixture on this baking sheet. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to just spread this out all over this baking sheet. Okay, so now I have all of this chicken spread out on this pan. Now you will have to make sure that you keep putting a little bit of cooking spray on the back of the spoon. Makes it easier and more pliable. So no big deal, but I have it all spread out here on my baking sheet. It's going to look like this. So now I'm going to pop in the oven at 400 degrees for 20 minutes. And then I'm going to take it out. And I'm going to take a paper towel and take the water off of it. So I'm gonna pop it in the oven. Okay, so it just came out of the oven. It has been in the oven at 400 for 20 minutes. And you can tell that the cheese is already nice and melted. You can see this or not. Cheese is already starting to melt. So what I like to do at this point is, sometimes you'll have a little condensation and wetness underneath. So I like to flip the crust over. So I will just take it, kind of flip it over like that, pat it with a napkin, see if there's any wetness on the bottom. If there is, you can use a paper towel and just kind of blot it a little bit. And then I'm gonna put it back in the oven for like another 5 minutes. That way it gets nice and crispy on this side as well. I just took this out of the oven. You can tell that it's nice and done. It's gonna look like this. I'm gonna flip it back over. You can see all this cheese on this side, which is delicious. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is gonna add the pizza sauce, the toppings, and the cheese. I am going to use an organic low sugar pizza sauce. And I love sauce, so I'm gonna put about maybe a half to maybe 2/3 cup of pizza sauce on it. You use whatever you want. It's your pizza. You put whatever you want on it. And then I'm going to also add my veggie cheese on the top. And I like lots of veggies on mine, but since I don't have a lot of veggies on hand, I'm going to just use some turkey pepperonis today. So mine is just gonna consist of turkey pepperonis and cheese. You can take the sauce all the way out to the edges. There we go. Testing your pizza skills today. Pizza making skills. So then you just take your cheese, and I've got my oven turned on to broil. So I'm gonna put this back in the oven as soon as I get everything on it for like 5 to 7 minutes till everything's nice and melted and cooked. So you just make it just like a pizza, a regular pizza. And this, no joke, tastes like pizza crust. It is delicious. So I got a few turkey pepperonis here. have my toppings on my pizza. I'm gonna pop it back in the oven. It's on broil for about 5 to 7 minutes, and then it'll be ready to eat. It's completely finished now. I'm gonna put it onto the island so you can see exactly what it looks like, because it looks just like a pizza. Just like that. And you're gonna cut it just like pizza. And this has pretty much zero to like super low carb if you're doing that kind of thing. Or if this would be good for like a late night evening snack that you don't want to eat a lot of carbs like at night, right before you go to bed. So this would be perfect for that too. Or for a dinner, or for meal prep, or for any time actually. So it's just like pizza crust. So if you have found this video helpful, make sure that you like and share the video. Also, if you would like more recipes, click here. And make sure that you remember that your health is your greatest wealth. See you next time. Bye. Mwah.